If you have a shorter box at home, probably about 14.25 inches long, you're going to have to fold in the living hinges on the end in order for the pieces to fit into this box. As you can see from this picture, the living hinges all need to be folded in, and now it will fit inside. It's not going to work on everyone, but it'll work on a lot.